And new tonight, a man was arrested after stealing a car with a toddler inside. According to LMPD, a woman was pumping gas at the Speedway on Brownsboro Road near North Jane Street. The woman left her car running with her toddler inside while she went into the store. That's when the man took off with the car and the child inside. The car was found a short time later on Frankfort Avenue. The suspect, who fled on foot, was arrested. The child was not injured.